use a syringe and put into the damper, and use the syringe to suck the damper, like this. Then you can suck the ink out.